The French bolt, only when it finds cause for excitement, but it does snort and snore, which is part of its appeal. Built like a small tank, the French bulldog is a mid-sized member of the non-sporting group. The dog shares the non-sporting group with the Boston Terrier and the Bulldog, two breeds for which the French Bulldog is most often mistaken. The French Bulldog is not simply a miniature bulldog. The most notable characteristic is the bat ear, which occurs naturally and is never cropped or altered. Also unique to the breed is the skull, which is flat between the ears. The French Bulldog is a compact, muscular dog with a flat, short coat. Colors common to the breed include fawn, white and varieties of brindle. The male and female dog weight is 25 to 27 pounds. Personality: the French Bulldog is an even-tempered house dog that thrives on attention. In fact, he demands it. Other members of the family: the French Bulldog does not bark a lot, only when he finds real cause for excitement. Living with a French Bulldog is able to be happy in any housing. This breed is suitable for city life because no large yard is required. He is not meant to be a jogging companion, but he is always willing to go for a brisk walk. The French Bulldog does not require a lot of food, and his short coat is easy to keep clean. Facial wrinkles should be cleaned regularly. The Frenchie snorts and snores, but somehow it's part of his appeal. He prefers to spend his time in the house, receiving all your attention. History: in the early 1800s, Normandy lace workers from England set off to find work in France. They took with them smaller bulldogs to be kept on the farms as companions and to chase away the rats. In these northern French farming communities, the popularity of this hardy dog grew by selling their undersized dogs to the French.